engaging experiences for our players. Oh, for our players. For our players. For our players.
Wow.
Hey, I'm Jovana, an AI engineer on the football engine team at Nordius.
Hi, I'm Denis. I also work in the football engine team as an animation engineer.
Our team works on creating a 3D live football match for Top 11.
Animation engineer builds a physical world and what is possible for player to do. How and when he will shoot the ball, pass or dribble. Why? Ask Jovana.
As an AI engineer, I work on creating the AI system, a set of algorithms that controls the brains of the football players. It thinks what the players might want to do on the pitch and the way their team will organize actions to score the goals against the opposing team.
How animations are played on our character, how they blend together, how ball flies, physical interaction between players, every motion in the Top 11 3D live match goes through our hands.
I graduated as a software engineer on the Faculty of Electrical Engineering in Belgrade.
I finished master studies at Faculty of Mathematics, University of Belgrade, where I am currently enrolled in a PhD with a focus on mathematical optimization. I also work as a teaching assistant for computer science. I worked as a driver programmer, which is totally opposite to the animation engine developer. For a driver, there is specification how something needs to be done, but for the animation engine, there is no cookbook. Very often, Google gives zero results. You need to think and innovate all the time, and also ChatGPT cannot replace you.
Before Nordius, I worked as a software engineer on database engines. Working on a database engine is similar to working on a game engine in a sense that you're working on one of system's core components. You need to understand how it works and how it interacts with other components. But working on a game engine is much more fun because you have faster iterations, you have more exciting features, and you can quickly see your work play out in front of you in 3D.
With drivers, you can often smell that something is burning. With animation engine, you don't experience it. Most of the time. Once I wrote some non-optimal code for applying animation on our character and almost set my laptop on fire. In general, bugs made with animation engine can go from visible and funny poses to some invisible and insidious, like a player cannot shoot in some specific situation.
Creating engaging and interesting football can be very complex. We all know what football looks like, but we all might have different preferences on our players' playing styles. What we want to allow our users, especially on Top 11, is to feel like they're really impacting their players, and that every one of them is truly a Mourinho to their team.
Our job is visually heavy, so you can see almost all of the things you are making, both good and bad. We collaborate with different disciplines such as animators, tech artists, graphic engineers, game devs, AI devs, game designers, and we are a connection between all of them.
While we are working on Football Engine, we are creating a platform we will enjoy using and playing on. Most of our time, we need to put ourselves in our players' shoes. But a portion of our time, we spend testing our games by playing them, so we can create realistic and enjoyable experiences for our players.
Because it covers different areas, like programming, mathematical optimization, physics, part of art, our job is always exciting. There are now four of us in the team, and we are successfully working in parallel tracks. Some include new motions and actions for game needs, while others involve innovations in the core of the engine.
AI is the first component in the pipeline of creating exciting football. But AI cannot do it alone. It needs help from animation engine to find ways to do what AI imagines. Because of this, AI needs to be aware of the animation engine's capabilities. And sometimes, as an AI engineer, I create support for some of the AI ideas in the animation engine.
I was working as an AI engineer for over 2 years. From time to time, I had ideas for new motions and actions for our players, and try to implement it myself with help of AI engineers. That experience gave me a chance to combine knowledge of both AI and AI engineers. As time goes by, the boundaries between two roles are blurred and overlap increases.
One of the most important things is passion for creating games and gaming experiences. Most of the other things you would have already learned at the university. Here, you would just find great ways to implement that knowledge.
For the role of animation engineer, you don't need experience in the gaming industry, but you need strong engineering skills and desire to solve new problems every day.